Hi, I'd like to give you a tour of my listing 607 at 1310 East Ocean. Come on in.
Great.
We're walking into the entryway here, which is beautiful. We have this lovely mirror here. We have a nice hall closet to the side. Then we walk down the hallway here. We have this whole open space for all you art people that you can put up.
They've got a lot of art.
All your pictures and everything. Keep coming in. And then this is our living area. This is our open space that we see out to the ocean.
Wow, what a view.
We have a great view of the marina.
Let's take a look out there.
The Queen Mary, the staging area for the cruise lines. At night it's lit up. There's waterfalls over there. We have almost a 270 degree view. We have Signal Hill up there in the background. We have a really nice patio out here. Fits a nice sized table, a couple of chairs. This is our formal dining area here. It fits a very good sized dining table. And then we walk into our kitchen. We have the kitchen with the cutout. This is an added feature.
Capture the view.
Capture the view. All the other units have the solid wall here, so that was eliminated, and you can see the sunsets over Palos Verdes. You have all your amenities, the microwave, stove, and dishwasher. And then you come this way. This is another feature. This was added, the pocket doors, so you can go into the office study / second bedroom. The doctor used this as his workstation, his work area, so he had all his stuff here in the shelves. But it would be very easy to convert it back into a bedroom. All you need to do is hang closet doors from this little overhang. That's where it was before. And then you have the bathroom here right off the bedroom. It's a three-quarter bath, so that's your shower.
Nice.
They have a little linen closet in here, and then out here you have a little storage cabinet. Then we go into the master bedroom here, and we have an ocean view in the mirror, if you can capture that.
I think we're seeing it.
And then, so it's a really good-sized master bedroom. You come around the corner, and you have the master bath. We have the Jack and Jill sinks, we have a jacuzzi tub, we have a separate shower. It's a good sized bathroom, we have a little vanity space, and then there's a huge walk-in closet that's full right now.
Very full.
But it is huge, so come back through. It's all a big circle here. We'll go down the hallway. And then this is central air, central heat. And then you come through. I didn't show you the dish, the washer dryer.
Oh, very nice, that in the unit.
Nice added feature. And then we come back through and we're back to where
back
we
to
started.
Back to the best feature.
Back to where we started, right, to the view.
To the view. Let's look out this window this time.
Oh, it's just gorgeous. And if it was yours, you would be watching the fireworks July 4th.
Perfect.
Built-in front row seats.
And how much does this cost, Alice?
$7.89.
Wow. Thanks for watching, everyone.